WBBZ-TV is Western New York's hometown television station. On the air just 3 years, the affiliation with the classic MeTV network, combined with an aggressive mission to create local programs and community outreach, has our hometown buzzing. The creation of local programs scheduled between popular classics like Gilligan's Island and Perry Mason have taken hold. With a facility located inside the Eastern Hills Mall, complete with audience seating for 100, people can enjoy the Fred Jackson Show from the largest green screen virtual studio in town. A local game show, Bragging Rights, launched in the summer of 2014, sparked a major article from Buffalo Business First with the headline David versus Goliath on how WBBZ is slaying their corporate competitors, growing in ratings past the CW and MyTV duopoly affiliates. A partnership with the Buffalo News is building with the Bucky and Sully Show, featuring sports columnist Bucky Gleason and Jerry Sullivan. Other programs include an infotainment property called What's the Buzz in Western New York, the nationally syndicated Offbeat Cinema, and soon, Talk of the Town, a series of political buzz programs covered the problem of painkiller addiction. The station supports groups as varied as the Alleyway Theater to Buffalo Hearing and Speech, recognized by the New York State Broadcasters for projects with the Boy Scouts and prevention focus. A partnership with the Buffalo History Museum brought the Giants of Buffalo series to air with radio giants Joey Reynolds and Danny Neverett, and Rick, Irv, and Tom, the legendary anchors from Channel 7. WBBZ is in parades and events, building the hometown brand, clients get results, and the high-end HD production is the best in the market. Unlike other stations, WBBZ offers video assets directly to the client. Medei College recognized WBBZ as Station of the Year for these achievements and the strong internship program offered to students. While many mountains have been climbed, there are more to conquer, and the small team at WBBZ is ready. Knowing big results will follow, we respectfully submit that WBBZ-TV be considered as the BEMA Station of the Year.